Vet practices can spend a huge amount of time trying to understand the performance of their business. Did you know that within ezyVet, you can have key reports automatically sent to you by using the automated reporting tool? All you have to do is set up the template and let ezyVet do the rest. Head over to the admin tab, select automated tasks from the drop-down menu, then automated reporting. To set up a new automated report, work your way through the blank template and fill out all the fields. Select a department for your report, if you're a multi-site clinic. Automatically run systematically defaults to no. Therefore, you'll need to turn this setting on once you're ready for your report to start running automatically. Run as user. This dictates who the report is sent from. This should default to be sent from the system, but you can change this to be sent from you or anyone else in the practice. Next, run. Pop in the date that you want the report to run each day, week, or month. Repeat method. Select from either repeating or last day of month. Repeating allows you to select how often you want the report to repeat, i.e. once a week or once a month, whereas last day of month will automatically send on the last day of the current month. Next, define the after run action. Pop in the details for who you want the report to be sent to. Simply enter in the email address, memo, or even sync to a Dropbox. And each time, this report will shoot straight to the recipients. The final step is to choose which type of report you would like to automate from the report to run list. Choose your report format. Then, the final settings you will need to complete will be based on the type of report you're running. In this example, we're setting up an invoice revenue by group report. Set these up like you would for a one-off report, then press save. And voila, you're all set up and ready to get key reports sent directly to you and anyone else at the team, allowing you to get back to what really matters, looking after the patients. To learn more about how to set up automated reporting, head to the link below.